Hi everyone! In this video I want to talk about how to practice the language that you're learning or you have learned and you need more practice speaking, talking yourself. So one of the things you can do is find a language partner. I have a few websites where I mostly search for a language partner and then we meet, for example, on Skype, or it can be at another platform where we can video chat. And then you find someone who is learning the language that you speak. It can be your mother tongue or another language you are fluently in. And then your language that you're learning is his, for example, his mother tongue. So then you meet. What I do is we meet 1 hour on Skype. And we talk half an hour in language that he is learning and I can help him with corrections, and then we talk half an hour in language that I am learning and he can help me. And when I have questions about the language or he has questions, we can help each other, and that works very fine. So in my next video I will talk about all the different websites I know where you can find a language partner. So keep in touch and watch out for my next video, where I will put all the links and I will talk about the different websites where you can find a language partner.